While the electrons themselves move quite slowly, the electric signal propagates through a conductor at nearly the speed of light, about 299,792 kilometers per second. A bolt of lightning can reach temperatures of up to 30,000 Kelvin, 53,540 degrees Fahrenheit, which is about 5 times hotter than the surface of the sun. Electric eels can produce shocks of up to 600 volts, using specialized cells called electrocytes. They use this for hunting and self-defense. The small shocks you feel from static electricity involve voltages of up to 25,000 volts, but the current is so low it's harmless. Under certain conditions, shifting tectonic plates generate electrical discharges, producing mysterious glowing lights in the sky before or during an earthquake. The human body generates electricity through chemical reactions in cells. The brain uses electrical impulses to communicate with nerves and muscles. While copper is widely used due to its cost-effectiveness, silver is the best conductor of electricity. However, its high price limits its use in electrical applications. Some animals, like birds, turtles, and sharks, can detect the Earth's magnetic field through electromagnetic signals, helping them navigate long distances. Pure water does not conduct electricity well. It's the impurities and minerals in water that allow it to conduct electricity. Edison's Pearl Street Station, built in 1882 in New York City, was the world's first commercial power plant. It supplied electricity to 59 customers using direct current, DC. Thank you for watching. Ways of Nature.